If you are using the same data repeatedly across your model, sometimes you're better off giving a name to the data and using the name than to enter it or link to it from some other cell every time you use it. The shortcut to do that is to press Ctrl plus F3. So, to open the name manager, just press Ctrl plus F3. For more shortcut videos, please subscribe to our YouTube channel.